This is Wrest Park in Bedfordshire, built in 1830 by Thomas Gray. The original house is just down there, near the pond. And today there's 200 volunteers who look after the gardens, which are magnificent. And it's used by a film production company to film things like The Crown and, oh, of course, the Antiques Roadshow.